this thing to be done. I'm tired of these workers and holy men having to perform God knows what rituals.
Once everything starts running again at sight, we'll be able to catch up the lost time. I'm sure of that.
Paula, let's go make that call in the downstairs meeting room.
Yes, ma'am.
We should check it out, don't you think?
Oh yeah, I get it.
Ah, nice. Thank you.
keep all the windows open? The place reeks of dead fish. My clothes stink now. Oh, and...
Martinez is down. Good work.
One second.
Is it great? Let me get out of your way. Come on, come on.
Franco, something over there now.
Different, Steve.
Oh.
Interesting office setup, 47. If I'm not mistaken, Rico's looking to add some tattoo work to his already substantial collection.
If you wanted an update on the sub, well, it's practically ready to run. So my end of the deal is more or less in order. Now, where's my information?
More or less will not help our cause, Rico. Your patience will be rewarded, but I need you to deliver on your end of the deal first. Finish the sub, and I will give you the names you desire.
But I don't think you fully understand here. This is a matter of honor. When you brought me evidence of foul play in the case of my uncle's death, you started something I need to finish. The sub will be ready. I just need my lead engineer to iron out a few kinks.
I understand. You will have your revenge in due time. And once I've finished with my task, the Moreno cartel will be of no trouble to you anymore. Two flies with one swat, Rico. Finish the sub.
hope no one is here. This room is supposed to be protected.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Really? Like this and on.
Okay.
Something funny happened. I'll check it out.
Oh, cool.
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.